out of Arco Island, Florida, the 10M, Morgan Turpin, the Queen of the Wings, as I call her, out of Cordova, Tennessee. Of course, it's based on the Magnolia finishes back on February 27th. Long time a coming. Top six inversion. Top six that are here got the inversion of the redraw. Jake McClain and Terry Gray make up room two. Brandon Taylor and Brandon McClain are the lineup for the back row. Green flag in the air. We'll smack coming out of the back end of the machine of Nicholas Snyder. Here comes the machine of Morgan Turpin on the inside. Turpin's on the bottom of the racetrack as Terry Gray jumps out into P1. And while that goes on, Brandon Taylor goes high side out of turn two off the pace. Meanwhile, the leader's election off the corner, Brian Taylor. And look at this, Brian Kyle, I'm sorry. And look at this great battle, teammates. As it's Terry Gray trying to now run down his course, Morgan Turpin, as we're halfway.
Terry Gray looking like he's been here at I-75 Raceway 100 times before, making very fast laps around the racetrack. And his teammate, I think someone who kind of looks up to him,
right.
Morgan Turpin in the second position.
Morgan Turpin in the 10M entry in the Cordova, Tennessee. She was, of course, the Mid-South champion, the Southern champion, and the National champion. Three championships in the same year, last year. Smoker going up, heavy fire on Nick Snyder. Snyder up in smoke at 116 and a 1-1. As the white flag goes in the air, you see that heavy fireball erupting from the back end. Heavy smoke coming for the 116. He might have blew that power plant up. Checkered flag is in the air, though. This race is over, as it's going to be the Bartlett Bullet. Terry Gray in the number 10 from Bartlett, Tennessee, taking the Hoosier Tire Dash for the South Dash, the Mid-South Dash in the books. This is the Mid-South Dash. Terry Gray is your winner. Morgan Turpin is second. Brandon Taylor third. Jake McClain fourth, and Brandon McClain top five. One car not finishing or finishing, but in a cloud of smoke. Brian Kyle, 116 out of Florida, Micro Islands, Nicholas Snyder.
Let's see, the 116 will pull to the outer pit.
Nicholas
in
the back, green flag in the air. We're underway with Hoosier Tire Dash for the Mid-South Tour underway, and it's right now Turpin and Gray door-to-door, mano-a-mano. Turpin on the inside of Terry Gray, the 10 and 10, identical looking cars, just changing the M on the right side of the car, the female machine, and Turpin. Turpin will go to the inside of the racetrack and make the pass on Gray, and they'll go to the inside of the three. New leader, Morgan Turpin in 10M. Gray in 10 will go second, 16 now is the force the machine of Anthony Nicholson. There's your top three, followed by Derek Hager in 9 junior, and of course, Marshall Skinner. Cross the line, single file, no one breaking out of the line. Morgan Turpin out in front, change for the number two spot, possibly getting ready to set up there as they get ready to come to the line. Number three laps in to make it two to go this time by, and it's going to be Anthony Nicholson trying to mount a charge on Terry Green, the Bartlett Bullet 11-time USCS national champion, the Mid-South, South, the national tour champion of last year. Morgan Turpin, the Queen of the Wings, will come to the line and takes the white flag. One more lap to go in the 10M. 10M entry out of Cordova, Tennessee. Get ready, I-75, to see the Queen of the Wings. It's going to be Morgan Turpin taking Mid-South Hoosier Tire Dash here at I-75. Morgan Turpin goes one. Terry Gray, her teammate, 11-time USCS champion, will go second. Anthony Nicholson will go third. Derek Hagar fourth. And Marshall Skinner from Marion, Arkansas, top five. Ladies and gentlemen, show your love to the Queen of the Wings, number 10M out of Cordova, Tennessee, the defending Mid-South, South, National, USCS Sprint Car National Champion. She's getting ready to climb out of the car. Give her a tremendous ovation. As here she comes. Ladies and gentlemen, the Queen of the Wings, Morgan Turpin. Congratulations, Morgan. Carrying that momentum in to tonight's events. Unofficial finish here at the end of the Mid-South Hoosier Tire Dash. It gives us for the Mid-South Tour. Morgan Turpin, 10M, goes one. Number 10, Terry Gray, second. Anthony Nicholson, third and 16. Derek Hagar, fourth and 9, junior. And Marshall Skinner, fifth and 26. One car did not start due to the oil line issue. 116 at Marco Island, Florida, the NSA entry of Nicholas Snyder, the Sunshine Kid. How about a round of applause for those teammates right there? Terry Gray and Morgan.